Hey, Queen. Girl, you have done it again, constantly raising the bar for us all and doing it flawlessly. I'd say I'm surprised, but I know who you are. I've seen it up close and personal. Girl, you make me so proud, and I love you.
Vlogs are back.
Vlogs are back.
Vlogs are back?
They're back.
Wow.
What?
Vlogs are back.
What?
I've heard.
The vlogs are back.
Oh, good. Okay.
Yeah. Welcome to the vlog.
Thank you. My name is Pastor Randall Jack Van Dyke, and I'm glad to be down here in southern Arkansas, northern Louisiana, where they also hate gays and minorities.
This is our newest character. Introduce yourself.
I'm Mia. That's all.
Nice. I'm a recurring character. Oh yeah, this is also a new character to the vlog.
What's up? I'm Matt.
What are we doing?
You're introducing yourself, yeah.
Okay, I'm Jacob Urbanek.
Are we saying
something? He has almost been shot.
I have almost been shot.
Really a man for the camera.
Yeah.
An astonishing man.
I can't just think something off the top of my head. It has to be context.
That's what you're going to the tournament.
There's no context?
There should be no context in the vlog.
There's no context. Black belt in Taekwondo.
Me too.
My name is Austin. I'm a yellow belt in the bow staff.
New character. I'm Charlsey, and I quit Taekwondo after I hurt my partner too many times.
Stop phone, pull it up. It's a little bad in the Maybach truck. Bubble butt, cause tail if it up. LSD tap stick stuff on the tub. 2500, yeah, we tax for the test. Pop a Santana on the wind, some ice. All of my baguette, I'm a rich, not money. Gotta cut back home and you're picking up.
How do you feel going into the new day?
Great. Luck's on our side. I mean, it was our birthday yesterday.
True. Happy birthday.
It looks like Edward. Jacob 1, Jacob 2.
True.
Who knows which one is like a different person.
I'm not messing up my hair.
It's my mini dad.
Fit check.
What?
For the fit check.
What? You're too nice.
I drug women at parties. I beat my wife.
You all agree?
Yes.
Okay. Ram and blank. This has, do not be discouraged.
Super worried. I'm kind of excited. I want to see a tornado.
I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, that was cool.
That's my future career.
Probably not. I'll hide your face.
Welcome back to the U Art blog, and today we'll be kicking ass at LSU.
For the blog. It's for the blog. It's for the blog. Yeah. How are you feeling?
I salute my vice president, Megan Tile.
Vlog, Saturday. We just finished round 7. Talked about nothing all day today, but that's debate. I'm gonna rate this day a 7.8325, just because I'm tired.
Right.
Daisy, what do you have to say?
I don't know. I think I did a lot of little silly little speeches that really have no meaning on anything. But personally, I thought I slayed.
Eat my own foot if I did not record any of that.
What do you have to say for the vlog?
You can't fly by catching honeys, but you can catch honeys being fly.
Riveting.
I like a nice ribeye steak of a woman.
Okay.
Pineapple belongs on pizza.
Jesus Christ.
Say your piece!
What?
What's your piece? I hate
men.
Valid.
Fuck the educational system.
So valid. Oh, he's awake.
I got another thing to say. Always better to ask what's coming out of somebody's mouth than what's asking what's coming in somebody's mouth.
Oh, okay. That was really inappropriate.
Yeah, that's fair. We about to be hype as fuck.
Looks like this is gonna have to be a two-parter because I don't know how to manage storage on my phone and I'm about to delete all of my photos and videos. Also, if I had planned this out more in advance, I would have liked to have included how we did in all of our tournaments. However, I obviously didn't do that. So instead, please enjoy some screenshots of some news articles and pictures of us winning awards. So if you wanna just pause the video and read what we did, that'd be great, but believe me, we did really good. I'm really proud of all y'all. This is whenever I got a flat tire with JC. This is some AI-generated anime pictures of the team. And, that's my GroupMe profile picture. That's when we bought 50 corn dogs for just the girlies.
Speech and debate.
Yes, sir.